Hello everybody and welcome back to this Persian lesson or Farsi lesson on family members with flashcards and podcast at LELB Society. Okay, before you start, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel for the upcoming videos if you want to learn Farsi in an appropriate way, and also you can access the content of this Persian lesson if you go to the description area and click on the link there right down below. And just notice that the website is based on membership, but you can become a member in less than a minute and join the other hundreds of members. Okay, so this session, as I said, family members in Farsi. Okay, there are so many flashcards here, and also you can maximize them if you visit our website. All right, so وقتی یک مرد و یک زن با هم ازدواج می کنند تشکیل خانواده می دهند. When a man and a woman get married, they form a family or start a family or raise a family. خانواده, family. مرد, man. زن, woman or wife. ازدواج, marriage. خانواده, as I said, family. So وقتی یک مرد و یک زن با هم ازدواج می کنند تشکیل خانواده می دهند. زن و شوهر همسرها تو پرانتز این پرانتزیز بعد از ازدواج به ماه عسل هانیمون می روند یا می رن. اوکی سو زن و شوهر وایف اند هازبند altogether همسر means spouse. So if you just place the cursor of your mouse on the words, you see their meanings together with phonetic sign in order to know how to pronounce them correctly. And also the translation comes in both English and French if you're interested. So after they get married, actually, after their marriage, بعد از ازدواج به ماه عسل می روند. ماه عسل. Say honeymoon. ماه عسل. They go to honeymoon. تازه داماد و تازه عروس معمولاً پس از مدتی بچه دار می شوند یا می شن. تازه means new. تازه داماد. New spouses. Damad means groom. And taze arus means bride. Okay. Ma'amulan means often. Pas az muddati, after a while. After a while. Bache, infant, kid, child. Bache dar mishavan. So, a new groom's, new groom and new bride. Generally, after a while, they have a baby or a kid. So, پس از داشتن بچه, after having a kid, داشتن means to have. It's an infinitive. یا فرزند. هم بچه میگن, هم فرزند میگن. So, they have the same meaning. به همسران, پدر و مادر میگویند. So, after having or having had a baby, they are generally called fathers, and they are called fathers and mothers, parents. So, بچه means فرزند. همسران or spouses. پدر, father. مادر, mother, میگویند. یا میگن. میگن is the informal form of میگویند. Okay, the first paragraph is over. Remember, I don't repeat it again. You can access the content of this material if you just click on the link in the description area. در خانواده فرزندان خواهر و برادر یکدیگر هستند. هستند is formal. هستن informal. فرزندان the plural form of فرزند or children. خواهر means sister. برادر brother. یکدیگر one another. So children are sisters, are each other's sisters and brothers. You know, it's clear. Gahi oqat means sometimes. Gahi oqat, sometimes. Pedar bozorg va madar bozorg ham ba farzandan va navehay khod zindagi mikonand. Zindagi mikonand. پدر بزرگ grandfather مادر بزرگ grandmother two this هم means two T double O to show an addition با فرزندان نوه ها نوه means grandchild نوه های the plural form grandchildren زندگی means life but زندگی کردن here is the verb, means to live. It means it's not a nucleus family because grandparents also live with their children, okay? Which is not that common in Iran these days, okay? بچه ها در خانواده ایرانی children in Iranian families با خاله دایی عمه و عمو عموهای خود these are plural words بسیار means very a lot نزدیک means close intimate هستند so children in Iranian families are so close and intimate to their khale means actually maternal aunt dayi maternal uncle amme paternal uncle I'm sorry paternal aunt and amu paternal uncle so they are so close to their uncles and aunts okay next paragraph در خانواده ایرانی ایرانی means Iranian بین عروس و مادر شوهر رابطه نزدیک و خوبی وجود دارد So here according to this method you can be independent you know because you can get the meaning of all the words that are really important based on the topic and also you know how to pronounce them correctly with the help of those phonetic alphabets and associations phonetic signs بین means between بین means between عروس as I said means the bride مادر شوهر here means mother-in-law okay مادر شوهر رابطه means connection tie connection bond tie نزدیک و خوب خوبی وجود دارد خوب means good وجود دارد okay and it's a good idea to listen to this or watch this video and have access to the text simultaneously از سوی دیگر on the other hand از سوی دیگر داماد و پدرزن so father-in-law هم با هم خیلی صمیمی هستند. خیلی means very. خیلی. We don't have خ and ق sounds in English, so should be able to articulate these sounds correctly. صمیمی هستند. Intimate. are really intimate and close to each other. Nazdik. Samimi means nazdik. So after a while, you should learn how to use synonyms in Persian, actually, instead of just definitions in English. So samimi va nazdik ham ma'ani hastand. Okay, next paragraph. در یک خانواده ایرانی فامیل ها means relatives. خویشاوند ها. Pay attention, it is written خویشاوند, but actually it is pronounced خویشاوند. Relative. خویشاوند ها به دید و بازدید یک دیگر می روند. دید و بازدید. Visiting each other. Commuting. And socializing. به دید و بازدید یک دیگر می روند. They just go visit each other. به عبارت دیگر. In other words. به عبارت دیگر. اقوام means relatives. اقوام خویشاوندها با هم رفت و آمد دارند. They go and come. رفت و آمد. It means they visit each other. همدیگر رو می بینند. به همدیگه سر میزنند. به خونه همدیگه میرن. به این عادت. عادت means custom or tradition. صله رحم. It's Arabic but it does exist in Persian. صله رحم گویند. صله رحم یعنی همون دید و بازدید. رفت و آمد. صله رحم دید و بازدید رفت و آمد. وقتی در یک خانواده. وقتی در یک خانواده when in a family یک نوزاد newborn baby newborn okay یک نوزاد به دنیا می آید so a family has a newborn baby همه به دیدنه دیدن means to see and visit it's an infinitive آن خانواده می روند یا می رن so وقتی یه نوزاد به دنیا میاد توی خانواده اقوام خویشاوندان و خویشاوندها و فامیل ها به دیدن آن خانواده میرن وقتی یک زن و شوهر با هم ازدواج میکنند وقتی means when as I said زن و شوهر با هم ازدواج میکنند ما این قبلا داشتیم so it's not new معمولاً مراسم خاصی وجود دارد. There is a special ceremony or there are ceremonies. Ceremony, مراسم. Ceremony. خاصی وجود دارد means exist. There are or there is a special ceremony. وجود داشتن means there is. در ابتدا initially. در ابتدا initially. معمولاً often پسر is boy از دختر خواستگاری می کند most of the time the boy proposes to the girl for marriage پسر از دختر خواستگاری means proposal so matchmaking and marriage proposal پسر از دختر دختر means girl and also it means daughter in Persian خواستگاری میکنند یعنی it's not just one single word it means actually it means that is it means that به آن دختر پیشنهاد ازدواج میدهد the boy recommends or proposes to the girl پیشنهاد دادن means offer, proposal, suggestion, okay? ازدواج means marriage, میدهد. سپس, after that, سپس means after that, اگر دختر موافقت کند, یا اگر دختر موافقت کنه, عامیانه‌اش هستش, so if the girl agrees on the proposal, موافقت کردن means agree خانواده پسر به طور رسمی خانواده دختر را ملاقات می کنند. So, the boy's family به طور رسمی means officially, formally, officially به طور رسمی خانواده دختر را ملاقات می کنند. Means visit. So, the boy's family visits the girl's family officially. در این مراسم در in this ceremony همیشه is always all the time فرزندان به بزرگان خود یعنی پدر مادر پدر بزرگ مادر بزرگ احترام میگذارند احترام is respect tribute reverence احترام so they show I mean children show respect to their elderly and to the elderly so to their parents okay the rest is clear بقیهش واضحه خب همیشه پدر بچه ها فرزندان به پدر مادر پدر بزرگ مادر بزرگ خود احترام میگذارند و از آنها راهنمایی میگیرند راهنمایی means guidance tips and advice assistance یعنی بچه ها از بزرگترهای خود راهنمایی میگیرند اوکی امروز بچه ها به پدر و مادر خود مامان و بابا میگویند یا میگن امروزه یعنی these days امروزه these days بچه ها به پدر و مادر خود مامان is mom and بابا dad or daddy میگویند so بچه ها امروزه به پدر و مادر خودشون پدر یا مادر نمیگن میگن بابا یا مامان به جای پدر میگن بابا به جای مادر میگن مامان همچنین likewise also in addition همچنین به جای واژه واژه means word کلمه به جای واژه برادر همچنین به جای واژه برادر داداش هم میگن خیلی غیر رسمی هست البته it's informal and also old fashioned داداش ولی با این وجود وجود داره با این حال هست وجود داره از کلمه داداش نیز استفاده می شود اور میشه so instead of saying brother you could say داداش also instead of saying sister you could say خواهر به جای خواهر میتونید آبجی بگید اگر شما خواهر داشته باشید می توانید اور می تونید you can به او آبجی بگویید یا بگید اوکی it's clear در حال حاضر at the moment of speaking right now خانواده های ایرانی اکثرا کم جمعیت هستند یا هستند Iranian families اکثرا often اکثرا یا غالبا هم میگن این دوتا معنیشون یکیه اکثرا غالبا اکثرا غالبا کم جمعیت هستند it means they are not really populated there are you cannot find so many children in families and most of the time there are nucleus families یعنی it means غالبا در هر خانواده in each family یک یا دو فرزند وجود دارد there are just one or two children یک one or دو two فرزند وجود دارد means exist سن ازدواج نیز در بین جوانها بالا رفته است سن means age سن ازدواج pay attention there is a sign here that has been omitted, which is called kasre, in order to connect these words. Sen ezdevaj means marriage age. We don't say sen ezdevaj, we say sen ezdevaj means dar beine, between or among, javan ha, the young, javan, javan ha, bala rafte ast. It means they get married at older ages, you know, higher ages. Older ages, so. متاسفانه means regrettably or unfortunately. آمار طلاق نیز نسبت به گذشته بالاتر رفته است. متاسفانه. So maybe it's difficult to pronounce because there are so many vowels here, but pay attention to the phonetic sign that eases the process of actually articulation. If you know how to just decode the message, the alphabets. Okay, these are based on IPA, International Phonetic Association. So, متاسفانه, regrettably, آمار. آمار means statistics, numbers. آمار طلاق. طلاق, divorce. Divorce. نیز نسبت به گذشته. نسبت به گذشته means in comparison to the past. گذشته means past. نسبت به means in comparison to. بالاتر رفته است. Higher. So, okay. من امیدوارم از درس امروز ما لذت برده باشین و واژه ها و کلمه های زیادی رو یاد گرفته باشین به کمک فلش کارت ها. همچنین شما میتونید توی کلاس های آنلاین ما برای آموزش فارسی به شکل اکادمیک و حرفه‌ای و همچنین به شکل مستقل با استفاده از اکتیویتی های بسیار زیاد شرکت بکنید. I really hope that you enjoyed this Persian lesson at LELB Society with the help of so many flashcards. And remember, watching this video is not enough. You need to watch it together with just reading the text with the help of enriched with so many flashcards. And yeah, this is much better for you. And at the same time, you could listen to this or watch this video or play it simultaneously. And also, if interested and if you really want to improve your actually Persian competency or proficiency, I really recommend you visit our website at lelb.net and go to the category of Learn Persian Online, and you will find so many great resources enriched with, as I said, podcasts, flashcards, and comment form. If you have any question, you could just leave a comment, and our team would just respond to that immediately. Okay, and please do not forget, you can get access to the content of this post if you just go to that description area and just join our community in less than a minute. Thank you very much for your attention. Take care and bye-bye.